So you have to express your feelings, your inside thoughts into a drawing and a painting way.